Do you need to integrate your OptinMonster account with your Shopify store? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll show you how to add OptinMonster to your Shopify site using the OptinMonster app for Shopify. The first thing we want to do is let's head over to our Shopify store, and you want to go down to the apps area. From here, you can visit the Shopify app store, and we want to search for OptinMonster. This is the one that we want, so we'll click on that. And now we click get. We'll click install app to install it into our store and connect it with our OptinMonster. If you currently don't have an OptinMonster account, then you'll want to go through and set up the account for your OptinMonster. Connecting it is pretty fast, so it'll just drop you into the campaigns dashboard. From here, you can go into any of your campaigns and you'll see from the campaign website, we need to add the Shopify store, and we've automatically set up the Shopify and connected it here. So you simply just want to add that so it'll show on your Shopify store. You also want to show your top level domain name as well. Now that Shopify is connected, you can head over to your display rules and scroll down to adjust the Shopify specific display rules for your Shopify store. And now you successfully integrated OptinMonster with your Shopify store. If you have any questions, please look through our helpful documentation. For further assistance, you can submit a support ticket and we would be more than happy to help.